Everyone is being squeezed by sky-high prices, and at the same time, our jobs are being shipped overseas. Politicians just don't get it. I've been working to increase the minimum wage and give our soldiers and veterans the pay raise they've earned. And there's more to do. We must cut taxes for those who need it the most, the middle class, not the wealthy, and bring an end to unfair trade deals. I'm Steve Kagen, and I approve this message. I'm working hard to get the job done.